Hey girl, what's up? It's your girl tonight, Monique, and we are back with another video. Today's video is a weekend vlog, girl. If you have never seen my face before, please make sure y'all subscribe to my channel by the end of this video. And if you are a returning subscriber, hey girl, hey. It's all my car back, like we back, baby. I'm getting ready to like declutter my car because I had a lot of stuff in the trunk, clothes, stuff like that. So this weekend I don't have much planned, to be honest, and if this vlog is not what y'all expect, I'm gonna go ahead and apologize off gates. Hi girl, so I am home. I think last time y'all saw me, I was picking up my food. I've been home for a little minute now. As y'all can see, this drawer right here is open. And I got all my, well, these are Christmas pillows. And this is Christmas ornaments from last year. But also, I'm in my coat closet. And my Christmas tree is in here. And my grandma's Mrs. Santa Claus that I'm gonna put out this year, it's also in here. So I'm trying to get my Christmas tote out. I am trying to do is kind of get like a start on what I need for Christmas decoration. Y'all know I've been picking up like crazy. So some things y'all have seen and some things y'all have not seen, because for Vlogmas I am going to do a decorate my house with me. I don't know if y'all watched the Q&A, the couples Q&A, but this is an infamous game that I broke, and it's in the closet. It's total.
I cannot explain the things I feel for you, girl, you know.
To be that person. Then I have two more it's open, but two more rolls of wrapping paper from last year. I'm gonna use these first this year.
I told y'all that I needed my pants altered, so that's what I'm doing. wish that every day of the year could have the love that we feel on Christmas Day. Every thank you.
wish that every day of the year could have the love that we feel on Christmas Day.
With my broomstick. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that's what I used to practice with too.
The way you make me feel. If you want to make the world a better place, just look at yourself and make a change.
Hi guys, what's up? So today is Monday, and yeah girl, so we just gonna continue off the vlog, and it's not gonna be like it was last Monday. Like I promised to you, it's not gonna be a we're gonna continue the vlog and then Monday come and then y'all see what I do for a little bit and then y'all eat. No, boo. We are going to really, really continue the vlog because it's Thanksgiving break. My Thanksgiving break started today. Right now, I'm going to go run some errands around the city right quick. I got to pay my alterations lady, and then we're going to go get these ugly nails done. Y'all, so I was in a nail shop. I really didn't vlog much because I feel like every single time I vlog, I get my nails done. I do the same thing, but I'm not sure if y'all can see. I might have to show y'all when I get home. Yeah, probably because these lights are dim. I'm ready to go in Walmart. I need a vacuum cleaner because my iBot that I have is breaking. So y'all come with me into Walmart, please. This Walmart is so ghetto, it's so ratchet. Like I told y'all it was ghetto at this Walmart. I keep saying it because it really is. Y'all see my nails now? Cute. So these are my nails. Y'all see? They so classy, so elegant, so cute. I really wanted to steam mop because I really wanted to steam mop my floor, But then I saw how you had to pump it and all this and that. Hell no, I'm not doing that. My mama want me to get a push vacuum cleaner. But I'm like, girl, who finna push a push vacuum cleaner? Not me. But they don't. This is I-37. Is it this smart meter? Hello?
What are you doing?
Trying to find this vacuum cleaner. The vacuum cleaner. Yeah, okay, friends. We have secured the vac. $60 is exactly what it rung up. Hopefully it lasts a little while. I need to go to the garden center before I leave this place because I was thinking about putting garland in my kitchen, like at the top where my cabinets are. Pre-lit garland, $12.99. That's what I need. But it's only 18 feet. I'm pretty sure that I need two. Do I have no longer? Probably not. Oh, I can get one of these little tree toppers. Let's see. Last year when I was looking for stuff like this, they didn't have it. Now I'm looking for stuff like this, they got it. So, trying to think, do I want to go with this one or this one? I'm so plain and basic. I like this one. Just fine because my colors are like pink and pink, gold, and rose gold. Okay, so let's go. Ooh, let's go with it. I usually have like the ornaments, like the decorative ornaments with all the colors. They got little beads. I didn't know they had that. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh my God. So pretty. Yeah, next year I'm definitely changing my colors. I don't know if I want to do like a blue. I really do. I seen a black tree. And I really want to do a black tree. I'm just so excited that my vacuum cleaner was on sale. Like, sheesh, that was a major steal from $100 to $60. So hopefully it works when I get back home. Or if not, it's coming back to the store. And I'm going to see y'all once I get back home because I'm about to go to this register and check out. And yeah, so see ya. Okay, guys, so we are at home. Let me show y'all what I got right quick. I got the garland that I showed you guys in the store. Two packs of them. I want to put them right here in this area. I probably end up having to go get two more packs because they're only 18 feet. I got this tree topper, the gold one. Super cute. It's like a regular gold star. I also picked up some body wash, just some random Rinse Pure. I'm going to do a video on showers and stuff, so I had to get some body wash that I feel comfortable with using. And lastly, y'all know I got this Ion Rovac. Hi girl, what's up? So today is Tuesday. My window is open. We are getting a late start to today. It is 4:26, almost 5. I want to go out before sunset because I do not like to be out while it's dark, especially by myself. I'm getting ready to go to the mall, and then I need to go buy batteries plus to get a battery for my door sensor and my motion sensor in my apartment that goes in my alarm system. Yeah, trying to do a little bit of running around before it gets too late. I was supposed to be leaving here right at 3:30, but I was editing. So my little selfish self, y'all know. Some days in my mind, like I had to finish one task before I can do another one. And other days, I'm just like, forget whatever task I'm working on. Like, I'll get it all done. Then that's when my days are scattered and I feel like I didn't do anything at all. Christmas decoration is up, as y'all can see. It's very pretty in here. Also, my Christmas tree will be up tonight. And yeah, so y'all make sure y'all check out my Decorate With Me video. That's the video I was editing today. It will be up before this vlog because this will be Vlogmas day 4, I think. I'm cheating on Vlogmas this year because whenever December comes, I'm gonna be a really, really busy girl all the way up until the students get out of school for Christmas, and then I can actually do Vlogmas like I'm supposed to. But for these first 2 to 3 weeks of December, I am cheating, okay? So, yeah, so it's November 23rd. I'm putting on my shoes. We're getting ready to go to the mall because I want some Bath & Body Works. I had to film a video tomorrow, so I need some Bath & Body Works. I need candles, I need body wash, and then plus Bath & Body Works just sent me an email saying that, you know, I have rewards and free gifts. So we love free, so that's what we're going to go do. And yeah, let me go get my phone and my stuff, and then we're gonna skedaddle. I got my bag. Got my wallet. This hair is like bothering me so bad. It's shedding. Which y'all remember I had this since like June or something. But this is what I'm wearing real quick. I have on this bodysuit from Fashion Nova. It's like this beige cream color. Some black sweatpants from H&M. My Ugg boots because it's cold enough, and a jean jacket. Just something very simple, casual. And this is really how I like to go out. Let me not forget my phone. All right, so we're in the car. I don't know why I feel like really in a great mood to like vlog. I don't know if it has something to do with me. Oh, my curls are really cute. I've been having a hard time with them rolling in instead of rolling out. they're supposed to be flared. Hey, I have these two batteries that goes inside of my motion and door sensor.
These are the bigger ones. They're here.
Okay.
And the littler ones are here.
Okay. So this one is a littler one?
Yeah, it's the CR2.
Okay. I think I'm going to get the 2-pack just in case. Okay. And then this one is the...
That's this 1, 2, 3.
Okay. I'll get this one.
All right. That was easy. What else you got?
And I had a little remote, like a little clicker, but I don't know if it's this size battery or this one. Can I get one of them and just bring it back if it doesn't fit? It's like a little Bluetooth clicker. It ain't no parts. Why is everybody at this little raggedy ass mall? Probably looking for something to wear for Thanksgiving. Ciao. Look at my lights at night, y'all. They are so beautiful. Oh my goodness. This is so cute. Ah, I'm so proud of myself. So I was telling my mom earlier, I was just like, yeah. So what she said was so true. My first year living here, I just wanted to decorate everything. I wanted to decorate my tree. I wanted to decorate my kitchen. You know, when the holidays come, I will literally decorate every single room in the house if I can, girl. Like, next year, I'm trying to figure out how I can decorate my bedroom. But she was just like, don't worry about trying to buy all your decorations at once. She was like, you'll accumulate things over the years and you'll see what you wanted to use versus what you didn't want to use. That is so true, because this right here, I was not gonna do. But I just had an epiphany in my mind. You know, some people be like, oh, I get my ideas off Pinterest, or oh, I get my ideas off of Instagram. How to, you know, I look at home inspos. Not me. I literally have a thought in my mind, and whenever, you know, whenever I think about it, I'm like, okay, this is what I need to get. So I was not going to do this. Like, I really wasn't. I was not going to do the counter that y'all saw in my, and y'all, excuse me if I'm out of breath, but I was not going to do the counter that y'all saw in my Decorate With Me video. I was not going to do that. I literally went into the store, saw these items, and I forgot that last year somebody had gave me these little ornament balls that y'all saw me put, you know, on the plate. And I didn't know what I was going to do with them. Like, I did not want my kitchen to be red. I wanted my kitchen to be pink and gold, because that's the colors that's on my Christmas tree. But literally in my apartment, it's all neutral colors. It's gray. It's brown. Y'all see I got brown right here. So when I went in the store, I was like, I'm just going to have to go with red. Because literally, if y'all watched my last vlog, when I got the Joy Runner, I was literally, if y'all would have saw me in the store, which I don't think I vlogged while I was in the store, but if y'all saw me in the store, I was debating whether I was going to pick up this Joy Runner or not. I was like, it might not fit on my counter, which it didn't, but I'm finessing it right now. And I was just like, it's not matching my theme, so I might put it back, but I didn't. And then the little plate, the brown color, I was like, if I really do get this Joy Runner, which the runner was on sale, I was like, if it don't ring up on sale, I don't want it. So I got those three items, the plate, the candle, and the runner for $24 at Big Lots. And then my Noel sign, I got it not last year, but the year before last, before I even moved out, at Family Dollar for like $2. Quick little Bath and Body Works haul before we get started on cooking. Y'all, the Polar Express is also on tonight, and if you don't know, you should know that the Polar Express is my freaking movie. So it's on Cartoon Network. So yes, I do have my TV on Cartoon Network just to watch the Polar Express. It is some items that I am taking out, because these items are not mine. These items are for someone for Christmas. Courtney B, I have been watching her videos, and I watched her perfume haul, and she was talking about this Honey Wildflower. She was specifically talking about smell of Honey Wildflower and how it reminded her of some kind of luxury perfume. I don't know the ins and out of the video, but I'll have it linked above. It's on this side or this side. I don't know what side it's going to be on, but I don't know the ins and outs, but I do know that she was ramping about Honey Wildflower and the smell of Honey Wildflower and how it smelled like some kind of luxury perfume that she had. That was all sis had to say for me, because as soon as I seen Honey Wildflower in Bath and Body Works, I was picking that joker up. It smells really good. I sprayed the perfume, the actual perfume, on my wrist, because what I got is the body spray, but I sprayed the actual perfume on my wrist, and literally I can still smell it. And I was in Bath and Body Works like, what, an hour ago? I have this White Barn scented candle. It's called Tis the Season. This candle smells literally like Christmas. If Christmas had a smell, it would smell like this. This is gonna be a part of my aesthetic in a video that I have to film tomorrow. So super duper excited and ready to film that. But the aesthetic that I'm going for in tomorrow's video is these colors, okay? So I picked up the candle for that, and then I also picked it up because of the smell. I love that smell. And lastly, I got another scented candle by White Barn. This is Cinnamon Sugared Pecans. Literally, girl, y'all know how, I don't even know how to explain it, but you know how the malls smell whenever they are like roasting the pecans, and it's the holiday season, the Christmas tree is out, and it's just, everybody is just busy, busy, busy. This scent gives me that. This not only matches the aesthetic that I have right here, which just came to my mind as I came here, like looking at everything, this candle matches my aesthetic, and I didn't mean to do that. But it also smells really, really good. Like, it smells so good. So That's the name of that candle. And that's all I got as far as for me. Now, I did pick up 3 more items because Bath & Body Works got the buy 3, get 3 from now until November 29th. So, make sure y'all check out their Black Friday sale. That is their Black Friday sale. Their entire store is buy 3, get 3 free. And you do not want to miss out.
Hey, guys. Dinner, wine, water. And, of course, I've already been eating my biscuits.
A day before Thanksgiving, I did get everything I needed to get done today. I went grocery shopping, picked up my pants from the alterations lady. So we'll see how they fit on tomorrow. I'm getting ready to start making the cakes that I needed to make for Thanksgiving. I'm gonna let you guys see because I haven't really been vlogging all day, so I don't want to force this. But trust me, I know what I'm doing for my cakes, okay? It's just box cake. I just add a couple extra things. And we're in for tonight. The mail people are outside, so I know I got some packages. So it looks like for the rest of the night, I'm gonna be recording content, which is perfectly fine. Y'all know I love to record content. I got a video going live at 6, so in about an hour. If y'all don't see me no more, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, and tomorrow we'll end off the vlog. And that'll be it for the week. Hi girl, what's up? Happy Thanksgiving, girl. Today is Thanksgiving Day, and I would just like to show you guys what my family do on Thanksgiving, which is why I'm vlogging today. Today will be the last official day of this vlog, but I just want you to know that I am thankful for you, girl. Thank you for being my subscribers, being loyal, commenting, liking. I know I always call y'all girls, but regardless of whether you're a girl or a guy and you are subscribed to my channel, I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Only way is up from here. Like I said, only way is up from here. And not even just the comments and the likes, but the sharing and the love and the genuine, you know, support to want to see a girl grow. I'm on my way to dinner at my mom's house. I do have to make a stop to my aunt's house to pick up, you know, a dish that she made for us. All the time someone has to bring a dish, like, that's the only way Thanksgiving is possible, is if everybody cooks something. So I did make a strawberry cake for dessert, and I made some cabbage. So
your plate and show them how food's supposed to look.
Okay. I didn't take a picture of my own for my vlog. Y'all say hey to Tina.